Deepika Padukone took off from Mumbai to be with Ranveer Singh on their wedding anniversary. Ranveer is in Delhi shooting for Rocky aur Rani Ki Prem Kahani and the actress has joined him for a celebration on the sets. The actor has not got a holiday from shoot and Deepi flew out to be with him on their third wedding anniversary. This power couple tied the knot on 14th of November in Italy. The dreamy nuptials took place at Lake Como and the private wedding was attended by friends and family. Ranveer and Deepika later hosted grand receptions in Mumbai and Bangalore. For their first wedding anniversary, the couple took a spiritual route and offered prayers at the Balaji and Padmavati temple and followed it by visiting the Golden Temple in Amritsar. Ranveer has openly professed his love for Deepika and their off-screen chemistry is infectious. It was love at first sight for him when he saw her at an award function in Macau in 2012. The actor revealed that he can never forget the first sight when he almost went flat, being charmed by her beauty. Ranveer and Deepika were in a relationship for almost 6 long years and had a secret engagement too. In an interview with the news portal, Deepika had revealed, and I quote, "When I look back 6 months into it, I was pretty much emotionally invested in us. After that, it was when do we get married? I was never unsure about him." On the work front, Ranveer and Deepika will reunite on the silver screen for Kabir Khan's next directorial 83. This sports drama features Ranveer in the lead role of Kapil Dev, with Deepika essaying his on-screen wife Romy Bhatia. 83 is slated for release during Christmas 2021. Apart from this, Deepika has Shakun Batra's next, Naga Shween's next and The Intern remake and Pathaan with Shah Rukh Khan and John Abraham. Ranveer has been busy shooting for Karan Johar-directed Rocky aur Rani Ki Prem Kahani with Alia Bhatt. The entertainer also stars Jaya Bachchan, Dharmendra and Shabana Azmi in pivotal roles.